The China.
WrestleMania.
Hulkamania is running west.
My God, what a rock!
Begun to make their way inside the arena for what is truly set to be a revolutionary night. Welcome to this very special edition of Heat. I'm your host, Todd Grisham. I'm in the Taboo Tuesday set. And of course, you, the fans, play a major part in what happens tonight. If you haven't already, log on to WWE.com and make your voice heard. You make so many of the major decisions regarding each and every one of tonight's matches. Now, what exactly am I talking about? Well, hey, let's start right at the top. The WWE title is on the line. It'll be John Cena versus Kurt Angle versus we don't know yet. You, the fans, decide. Will it be The Big Show? Will it be Shawn Michaels? Or will it be Kane in this triple threat title match? And hey, it doesn't get any more personal than this. Ric Flair, Triple H for the Intercontinental title. Two former best friends and, well, they'll get it on. But what type of match will it be? Will it be one fall to a finish? Will it be a submission match? Or will they get it on inside a steel cage? And then how about this one? It's the three faces of Foley. Will Mick Foley wrestle Cactus Jack as, well, wrestle Carlito rather as Cactus Jack, Dude Love, or Mankind? This match began to take shape a couple of weeks ago when Mick Foley was a guest on Carlito's Cabana. Take a look.
You must be the least coolest person Carlito's ever seen.
You got me. You see, I am not cool. I'm not really sure I even want to be cool. Despite all that, after fans talk to me, they inevitably say, Mick Foley, he's cool. Now you are definitely cool. A cool shirt, cool cabana, cool accent, cool hair. But despite all that, after fans talk to you, they inevitably say, Carlito, he's a horse's ass. And the question I have for you is, what are you going to do about it?
I don't care if you're retired. I'm challenging you to a match. Mick Foley versus Carlito, Taboo Tuesday.
And the voting has begun for Taboo Tuesday. Mick Foley taking on Carlito. It's the many faces of Mick Foley.
Ow! Carlito, so you think you know cool? We are talking to the man who invented the word dude love. And should the fans vote for me, the dude will not have, mercy.
Bang, bang! Unfortunately, Carlito, Cactus Jack doesn't have any guarantees because I have no idea what I might do at Taboo Tuesday. Barbed wire, baseball bat, thumbtacks, a bed of nails. Wait, Carlito. I do have one guarantee. Pain! Bang, bang! Oh, Carlito, what you did last week wasn't cool or neato. So I guess I'll have to make you bleed-o. Or if you're in the mood for cotton tacos, say hello to Mr. Socko. And when the match is all completo, you'll leave skid marks inside your Speedo. Have a nice day!
What a match that is going to be, and can you imagine having to be Carlito? He has no idea who he's going to be facing. Sure, he'll be facing the hardcore legend Mick Foley, but will it be as Dude Love, Cactus Jack, or Mankind? We'll have to wait and find out how the voting went. And how about this match? We hit on it just a moment ago, but Triple H will face off against Ric Flair in either a one fall to a finish match, a submission match, or a steel cage match. Now let's take a look back at the storied past between two of the great names and great friends in WWE history.
is between two best friends. This is between me and Ric Flair. You people care about Ric Flair? Well, I worship the damn ground he walked on. Ric Flair to me was the greatest wrestler in history. That's why I was so excited when he came here 4 years ago. I was thrilled until I saw him. He was a shell of a man.
My spirit broken, my heart broken, my career broken.
I reached down and I pulled him up. I let Ric Flair stand in my light, and standing by my side, Ric Flair appeared to be great again.
I am a limousine rat, jet flying, kiss Steven, Wheeling, Dealing, son of a gun,
the dirtiest player in the game.
The Nature Boy was back.
Triple H, the greatest wrestler alive today and my best friend.
Then a month ago, when I was sitting home on my time off, I watched on TV while Ric Flair stood in this ring with spit dripping off his face and apple dripping off his face, letting people spit in the legacy of Ric Flair. 2 weeks later, Flair stood in this ring and he held his new trophy above his head. And Ric Flair reveled in his newfound mediocrity.
I'm a great dear boy! It's the Intercontinental Champion!
While they cheered Flair, I cried because it broke my heart to see what you had become. I knew then what I had to do. I knew I had to do what only somebody who really cares can do. I took the horse out behind the barn and I pulled the trigger. I'd be damned if I was gonna let somebody tarnish my memories of Ric Flair. No more limousine riding, no more jet flying, no more Nature Boy. You are no longer the dirtiest player in the game. Because for you, the game is over.
My best friend!
Welcome to WrestleMania!
For over two decades, history has been made. Legends born before our very eyes.
The boyhood dream has come true.
Now, all of it can be yours. WrestleMania, the complete anthology.
I never thought it could be done.
21 discs, over 200 matches. Every WrestleMania in its entirety.
The sold-out crowd at Madison Square Park has erupted.
The spectacle that amazed us. The superstars who left us in awe. The moments we'll never forget.
I don't think I've ever seen.
Plus, get four collectible cards, each with a 35-millimeter replica frame of film that captures the excitement of WrestleMania.
This is the greatest WrestleMania of all time!
WrestleMania, the complete anthology. Available now for a limited time only.
Welcome back to this special edition of Heat. It's a Tuesday night, and that means Taboo Tuesday is just minutes away. It is truly a revolutionary night, the most revolutionary pay-per-view in history. We're live at the iPayOne Center, and still to come tonight here on Heat Live, Shelton Benjamin and Val Venus will team up to face Kerwin White and Matt Stryker. That's later here tonight on Heat. Now, the Taboo Tuesday official theme song is Korn's Twisted Transistor. It is the official theme song for Taboo Tuesday, and it's from their album, See You on the Other Side, available in stores on December 6th. As you can imagine, San Diego could not wait for Taboo Tuesday and was full of the evidence at the press conference.
Welcome to the Taboo Tuesday press conference.
conference right here in San Diego, California. This is the most interactive pay-per-view in WWE history because we put the power in the fans' hands.
It's amazing for all of us to get the experience of another pay-per-view. I mean, we as fans get to vote, we get to decide the matches, and I just think it's out of this world, man. Totally awesome.
Power in the wrong hands can change lives forever. This is truly an interactive pay-per-view experience like none other.
At Taboo Tuesday, you fans get to pick the third opponent in this triple threat match. You're gonna see a new champion, and the thing is, I made all their asses tap out.
You've seen the matches between John Cena and Kurt Angle, and you know how competitive that rivalry is. What we don't know, and what we're leaving up to you, is who do you want to be part of one of the greatest matches you've ever seen, and that's gonna be your choice.
Next Tuesday, we don't care what kind of match it is. They will have to put me on a stretcher and they'll have to tie me down without me getting a piece of it.
4 years ago when I picked you up off your ass, I said, damn it, you're Ric Flair. And I will tell you when you're done. You weren't done yet, but you're done now. You just don't know it yet, Ric.
An obsessed competitor.
I want that WWE title.
A confident champion.
You want some? Come get some.
And an unknown opponent to be determined by you. It's WWE Taboo Tuesday, the most interactive event of the year.
A triple threat match for the WWE Championship.
The fate of five superstars is in your hands.
The champion, Cena versus Kurt Angle versus...
You decide. Shawn Michaels.
The Showstopper.
Kane.
I'm back.
Or The Big Show.
The 7-foot-tall, 500-pound power of power.
Log on to WWE.com, place your vote, and watch history unfold before your very eyes. WWE Taboo Tuesday, live tonight, only on pay-per-view.
We are live on WWE.com as well as around the world on this special edition of Heat. We're in the iPay One Center. Thousands of fans have continued to file in here in San Diego. But as you can see, several thousand are already here. Fans, are you ready for Taboo Tuesday? I think they're ready. All right, guys, let's do an informal poll right now. Which two SmackDown superstars do you want to see in the ring tonight teaming up? Do you want to see Christian? Do you want to see Matt Hardy? Do you want to see Hardcore Holly? Or how about everybody's favorite, JBL? There's one more. Rey Mysterio? All right, how about a fulfill your fantasy Diva Battle Royal? Do you want to see him in lingerie? Do you want to see him in leather and lace? Or do you want to see him in cheerleader outfits? And how about this match? It was just made last night. Jonathan Coachman will face off against the Animal Batista. Do you want to see him in a verbal debate? An arm wrestling contest? Or does San Diego want a street fight tonight? Well, hey, guess what? This match, as I mentioned, was made just last night as Jonathan Coachman made his way to the ring to call out Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin, Austin, come out, wherever you are. I know why Stone Cold Steve Austin isn't coming out right now. Stone Cold smells a rat. I'll put all of my cards out on the table.
Oh, wait a minute. It's Gold Dust!
The coach was not going to show up alone tomorrow night at Taboo Tuesday. Seeing how you stuffed him in a porta potty on national television, Gold Dust had no problem backing up the coach.
Coach, I hate to disappoint you because I'm sure you would like nothing better than the Stone Cold Steve Austin to come out to the ring.
But unfortunately, I don't think that's going to happen. You see, I have it on good authority that Austin was involved in some sort of accident over this past weekend, which means that Austin will certainly not be a Taboo Tuesday. I don't know whether it's valid or whether or not, Coach, he's just plain afraid of you. But, Coach, I did promise everyone that you would compete at Taboo Tuesday. And, Coach, since you're the number one announcer on Raw, it's only right that you would face the number one announcer on SmackDown, Funaki!
Oh, no! Goldust all over Funaki!
You can do better than that. I mean, I can handle a lot bigger competition. If one person wants to face the coach from the SmackDown roster, I'll be happy to do it and beat him up.
Batista, and I think it just made him mad. Look at this now. Oh, Goldust. Goldust all over Batista. What in the world is this? It's Vader. I don't even know what to say because I don't know what's going on here. Oh, oh, Vader attacking Batista now. Against the coach at Taboo Tuesday.
A friendship.
Oh, my God!
Annihilated.
Flair has been busted wide open at the hands of that sledgehammer and his best friend.
I took the horse out behind the barn and I pulled the trigger.
A passion.
I carried that brass ring in my back pocket. I owned it.
Revived.
He has now lit a fire under my...
A fate controlled by you. Triple H returns to battle Ric Flair in a match you determine. One fall to a finish, submission, or a steel cage.
Let's see what the Nature Boy has got for you.
Rick, look into my eyes. The game is over.
WWE Taboo Tuesday, live tonight, only on pay-per-view.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your Taboo Tuesday commentating team. First, Jerry the King Lawler.
Some would argue we can't do either.
Well, wait a minute now.
You're right. That was me that said that. Let's go to work.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
Well, Shelton Benjamin is here. The King is here, and Joey Styles is here. It is my pleasure to be here at Taboo Tuesday alongside Jerry the King Lawler.
Introducing his tag team partner from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 244 pounds, Val Venus.
Well, Val Venus has arrived as well. He looks fit and ready. And I just want to tell you that Raw presents Taboo Tuesday, sponsored by WWE.com. Taboo Tuesday will be coming to you live tonight from the iPay One Center in San Diego, California, exclusively on pay-per-view.
And making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 457 pounds, the team of Matt Stryker and Kerwin White. Take my
coffee bottle. Do I really have to refer to him as Kerwin White?
Well, unless you want some problems with Kerwin, I think it would be proper. Don't get started off on the wrong foot here now.
My short game is bad enough as it is. I don't need a putter jammed up my anus.
No, you don't.
All right, so Kerwin White, seconded by his caddy, Nick Nemeth, and his new tag team partner, the former New York City school teacher, Matt Stryker, taking on a pair of former Intercontinental Champions in Val Venus and Shelton Benjamin. Collar and elbow tie up now, Val Venus and Matt Stryker. Val Venus, larger, bigger, taller.
Yeah, a little heavier, bit bigger, you know, a little bit taller, a little bit heavier.
Larger, you know. Anyway.
Oh, look at Kerwin White.
And that's why you have a caddy, I guess, Kerwin White. And now the former school teacher goes to work on the knee of Val Venus.
Yeah, looks like Val Venus going to have to stay after school a little bit now.
Here's a quick tag. In comes Kerwin White. Ridiculous name. Kerwin.
Wait a minute. What do you mean? What's ridiculous about the name Kerwin White? That's very, you know, middle class white America.
3 minutes, baby.
I thought I had a silly gimmick name. Kerwin White. In comes Matt Stryker once again. Val Venus has got to make a tag. And thus far, Matt Stryker and Kerwin White making a pretty effective tag team, and they haven't tagged that much together in the past.
No, but they've been playing golf a lot together.
Oh, okay. And they are isolating the left knee of Val Venus.
But Val Venus stayed at Holiday Inn Express last night, so I thought he'd be doing much better in this match. Are you excited about Taboo Tuesday?
I am. I love the fans' interaction. I love the fans choose opponents and stipulations. And now Val Venus using the right leg, which is not being twisted on, to free himself. But he's still not going to be able to move around that well.
Oh, nice shot.
There's a shot from Shelton, the former All-American from the University of Minnesota wrestling team. There's the tag to Matt Stryker as Kerwin White wisely held on to warm the boots of Val Venus. He's so close, but no. Up on one leg.
Oh, you can see that coming. I'm surprised Matt Stryker didn't.
Hits the enziguri. In comes Shelton Benjamin. And it is all about the Benjamins now. Unloading right hands. Reversal on the Irish whip.
Uh-oh.
What agility by Shelton Benjamin.
Whoa! How high did Kerwin White go? He should have got a bag of peanuts.
Oh, great hang time. Nice backbreaker cover. Two and two count only, says Mickey J. As Kerwin White breaks it up. Right hands now by Val Venus. Down goes Kerwin White. Down goes Matt Stryker. And there they go, grabbing a leg once again. Careful on the outside. Watch the caddy.
Uh-oh.
Hooking clothesline. Down goes Chuck. Kerwin.
Oh, come on. It's Kerwin. Let's go.
One, two, and oh, come on. He snatched the tight. That was blatant.
Well, I got to agree with you. There, Joe, they stole it.
Matt Stryker and Kerwin White.
That was beyond blatant.
To embrace the day. I take my coffee.
Oh, they're so proud of themselves. What a cheap win.
Kerwin White looks like he just got a hole in one. Gaze across
my new mobile. Yeah, he's got a hole in one, all right. His tag team partner. Could be this good.
Well, let's check this out. I don't even know.
Yeah, I don't know if the shoulders were down. Let's take another look at this, King. There's the hooking clothesline of Kerwin White. A roll to the outside. Here comes Matt Stryker. Now, wait a minute. No, come on. He was rolling through.
Well, that's I don't know if that's a good or bad call or what for the referee there, but definitely a bad call. But anyway, the victory goes to Kerwin White.
And cheap win.
Well, that's like playing golf. Any way you win is a good win. You
know? Like a mulligan, huh?
Yes.
Let's run down the card for Taboo Tuesday.
Let's do it.
All right, man.
going to be huge. I'm looking forward to it.
The Intercontinental Championship on the line. Former best friends, the champion Ric Flair, defending against Triple H.
And the decision is going to be made by the fans. Is it going to be one fall to a finish, a submission match, or what Ric Flair is trained for, a steel cage match?
Here we go. Raw versus SmackDown. Representing Raw, it will be Edge and the Masterpiece.
And they'll be going against, two of these contestants here, either Rey Mysterio, JBL, Christian, Matt Hardy, or Hardcore Holly from SmackDown.
Here you go. It is a six diva fulfill your fantasy battle royal for the Women's Championship.
Well, the King's going to have his fantasy fulfilled tonight for sure. And the choices, they're going to either wrestle in leather and lace, lingerie, or cheerleader outfits. I can't lose no matter what.
I don't think anybody can.
Oh. Well, somebody's going to lose here, and they're going to lose in a big way.
Oh, boy. The World Heavyweight Champion, Batista, going one-on-one against the coach.
Okay, you know what I want to do right now? I want to take just a second and do just a little informal poll here tonight. I want to ask all of you fans about one match that's coming up. This match is going to be between Coach, who is going to be coming out here to wrestle against Batista in just a little while. I want to know what kind of match you want to see him in. Well, I don't care what kind of match. Do you want to see Batista break Coach's jaw? Break Coach's neck? Or just maybe shove his foot right up Coach's ass? What do you want to see? That's it, right there.
Thanks for that visual. The World Tag Team titles will be on the line. The champions, Kane and Murdoch, defending again.
They're going to be going either against Kane and the Big Show and Shawn Michaels, or Shawn Michaels and Kane. Either way, the World Tag Team champs are in trouble.
And then the triple threat match for the WWE Championship. Very dangerous because Cena, the champion, doesn't have to pin or be pinned or submit. He's got Kurt Angle or...
That's right. Or the Big Show or Shawn Michaels or that big red monster Kane. And all I can say is that the deck is certainly stacked against John Cena.
And Bischoff dealt that deck last night. Because I'm
the Taboo Tuesday, I thought we'd have a triple threat match for the WWE Championship. The champion, Cena, versus Kurt Angle.
Kurt Angle is hell-bent on becoming the WWE Champion.
Kurt Angle, undefeated against John Cena.
I want that WWE title.
Versus a man that the audience is going to get to choose. The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Shawn Michaels has won every major title in the history of the
They call me the Showstopper.
The biggest professional athlete in the world, Big Show.
7 feet, 506 pounds.
I will be the next WWE champion.
And
a 7-foot monster, Kane.
Taboo Tuesday.
You are going to see the end of the championship reign of John Cena.
John Cena doesn't even have to get pinned or lose himself to lose the title.
John Cena has been beaten three consecutive times by Kurt Angle.
You're going to finally come to the realization that I am the most vicious son of a bitch in the WWE.
You see, the champ is here. And I never back down. I never quit. Because the
music. It'll be John Cena the champ versus Kurt Angle versus either the Big Show, Shawn Michaels, or the Big Red Machine Kane.
What we're leaving up to you is who do you want to be part of one of the greatest matches you've ever seen, and that's going to be your choice.